Onions and garlic, we know, definitely damage red blood cell membranes and cause anemia. While that acutely might not cause your dog to appear sick to you, especially if it's only eaten a small amount of garlic and onions, it can cause anemia that several weeks or months down the road, especially if it's a chronic ingestion, the dog could become very ill from. And so you need to be aware of that as well.